You know, I don't know. Oh, shit. Another one over there, guys. All right, so maybe this will be the first one. The other one's got the hook. We'll see if this one sticks. Alright guys, looks like we got a double.
Get Alex on his. Get it.
There's Alex with his. I got one over here.
Isn't this supposed to, aren't they supposed to give us a chance? That's crazy.
Yeah. So anyway. Let's see how this goes, guys.
Just surprising me how fast they're hooking up.
Yeah.
Can we talk
morning's a thing here. That's crazy.
Alright guys, so fishing with my buddy Alex this morning. My trip canceled this morning. Unfortunately, they had something come up. It happens. So, I'm fishing for myself.
There you go. I like that.
Man, I had a fish fry at work.
I saw that.
Man, they ate all that catfish. And then I made I took two reds and I threw them on the grill. Mm-hmm. And then I was cleaning the grill and everything, we were done, and they took it and they put it in the break room. And oh shit, there goes the other one. All right, down the seat. Yeah, so I went to the break room, they took it in there, and when I finally went to go sit down, they ate all the reds. I'm like, damn it. He's right at 20. This one's right at 20, guys. Throw him back. You measure yours or not yet?
No, I haven't even had it. And you too.
Alright guys, the first one Alex got, also right at 20. Lots of spots. Get that guy back.
We only want the 40s on up.
Alright, fish number 3 in like 10 minutes. Another right at 20. Right at 20, guys. We're just going to throw them back. Real nice color. Can I get a picture, though?
Yeah. Here we go.
Try and lead the fish away, guys.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'll get that. Alright, guys. We just got a double. Both don't feel pretty good. Dancing, guys, we're dancing. Not quite ready. Marvelous one, man. All right, guys. Fish number one. Let's get fish number two. I got another arm probably going to do it. Hey guys, nice 28 inch. Did I catch your line? Hey guys, nice 21 incher. Going home. Can you reel this one in? out below. I don't know yet, just walk this way. Over this one? I'll go underneath this one. Guys, some undersized reds and tangled all my lines. All right, guys. We got a little tangle, guys. We're gonna measure him in a bit. All right, guys, let's measure them all. Love that sound. 25, guys. Alex got hooked up again. Yeah,
go there. Probably go all the way down there. There's no light down there.
Alright, guys, let's move the camera. Toss them back, guys, right at 20. You guys message me?
Yeah.
Oh, what's your name?
John.
Hello. Thank you. Crazy. Yeah. Not even gonna mention it, buddy. Alright guys, another little small fry. You can go back. Yeah, still running. Come on, this way. You gonna cross your bottle over there? Hey guys, that's a small one. There you go. Alright guys, Alex hooked up on his rod. Let's see what he got.
55. I got my 7,093 in there, but
yeah.
I'll pull that one out there.
Still way out there, right?
Oh.
So I got time?
You're still on board, man.
So I got time?
Oh, you got plenty of time.
How did it go that Tuesday? Good.
Yeah, I got like 40 cats, 10 reds. 3 hours to clean everything.
Yeah, 3 hours.
That wasn't exactly the fun part.
Yeah.
That part of it all was fun.
Give me the M in there, bro.
Huh? What? Oh, are you here already?
Let me do that.
Okay.
It's a balloon.
Moving the camera, moving the camera. Yeah. You want me to open the drag or is that more out?
Open the drag, that way if it takes off. Got that, the star in the drag. Star on the power handle. Okay.
Back to the water, guys.
You got it.
Always when the battery dies, guys, you hook up. Battery died, and Alex gets a fish. Good spots, guys. Fishing as well as overnight. Fishing with my buddy Alex. Say hi.
What's up?
All right, guys. So we ended up with
a lot.
Well, 5 good keepers, and I think we threw back like maybe 12, if not more. So yeah, we're staying the night. We're going to set up our campsite. So hopefully we catch more fish on the shore.